I will be sharing with us a verse of scripture from Isaiah 40 and 31 using the King James Version of the Bible. I read, "But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint." It's good to wait upon the Lord. When you wait upon the Lord, it means that you are waiting for God to tell you the next line of action. When you go to restaurants, waiters wait on us, on what you want to be served, what you would like to drink. So we wait on the Lord the same way for the next line of action. We just don't do things because we think we own ourselves. We don't own ourselves as children of God. He's involved in ordering our day. If he's a Jehovah Shammah, if he's your Jehovah Rohi, the one that you know sees your situation, who knows best for you, you will let him guide you. Hallelujah. Jehovah Shammah, Jehovah Rohi, your God who is not sleeping. You cast your cares upon him, allow him to order your day, and allow him to tell you the next line of action when you wait on him. Wait on him today. He will tell you the next line of action. Bye for now, and God bless.